January 6th, 2023. Just got called in to do a salt run. A little bit of freezing rain overnight. The roads are extremely slippery. And it's only like minus one Celsius going up to zero today. A few flurries in the air all day, I guess, but the freezing rain's the worst part, so just going in to make the road safe. Made it out to my turnaround spot at the town of 9, and that was a little sketchy drive. Put a cable on the front tire before I left. First time I ever tried them, I put one chain on my drive wheel on the back. Well, I can't say that was much fun. I just got back, put a little bit of brine on. See the window when it fills up. And seeing how much salt I got left from that trip. Not very much, so. I'm gonna go over there, put a load of sand on, go sand the reclaim roads. So that's my weight right there. I used 7,197 kgs. I put out 2,664 liters of brine. Chain stayed on good. Helped me a lot in those icy roads. The cable was pretty good. First time I used them, but the front end of them kicking out, so that's good. A load of sand on, doing my double chip seal loads now. I'm gonna load, so first thing you do, turn your spreader button on. Turn on your spreader. After you unwind that, you lift up your stinger, whatever you want to call it. Tighten that so it doesn't come down your head. Come over here, open this box, push that button, start to unload. So I'm just unloading that little bit of salt. Put a load of sand on to go on the double chip seal. You can't put salt up on the ruins of the road, so make sure I get all the salt off before I put sand on. Pull down the spinner. All unloaded. Now I just gotta tighten up my spinner again. Hit the reset button. Good to go again. We can load the sand. So the loader's getting me some sand. I'm gonna go sand my reclaimed road, so we set this up for sand. Go into my menu. I'll turn off the pre-wet, and then I'll go to material, rock salt.
374 on the scale, Laura. Brine weight.
Sand.
And 2410 liters.
I'll just do it. And that changes my setting, so I can put out more material when I'm spreading sand. I can do it. Just unload my sand I had left over from the roads I just sanded. Didn't film anything today, it's too treacherous out there to be playing around the road that get opened up. January 7th, 2023. Just going on to 5 a.m. and just heading in to do a little salt run. Maybe a little bit of plowing. There's not much snow coming down. I don't think they're calling for any amount, but get out and do a salt run anyway. Awesome, Jake breaking this track. not much snow down. It's probably the most snow we got all year, though. This is probably fifth, maybe sixth truck time out plowing. That's about all we got every time it's out. Oh well. February, March, probably fix it. We usually get a lot of snow then, but for now we'll just have to keep hoping for snow. So people are always asking me how fast we drive when we're plowing. This is the typical speed. I'm only doing 51 kilometers an hour, but you see the snow flying, it looks like we're going a lot faster. There, downhill, I'm hitting 60. That's about as fast as I'll go. And yes, I know the engine light's on. I'm still waiting for it to go to the dealer to get that look good. The biggest snowstorm of the year so far, January 7th, 2023. As you can see, not much snow. Still waiting here. There's one or 2 centimeters. Just enough to make the road slippery. Hope we get some snow soon. Just snow, huh? Temperature's 0 degrees, the road temperature minus one, it's saying on my thermometer. And that's all the snow we're getting today. It's probably 1 or 2 centimeters, not much. Just enough to make the road slippery, so there's a good little screen, a little bit of salt on it. Thank you. 20th, 2023. Started snowing around noon. They're calling for 15 to 20 centimeters. It's 0 degrees Celsius and it's pretty mild. It's wet snow, so we're just going in to make a run. Trying to make the road safer. It's supposed to snow all night, but I don't think we're going to get much. See what happens. About 10:30 at night. It's been snowing all day, or since noon, I guess. It's not really making a whole lot. Probably 6 inches down today. So I'm just taking a break. No stretch my legs. Temperature is fairly mild. It's about 0 degrees throw temperature and in the air temperature. It's pretty wet snow. You can see it melting underneath, but it's just coming down fast enough that it just keeps the road white. So I'm just making my rounds and doing what I can. It's gonna snow all night, I guess, and half today tomorrow, so we'll see what happens. Year so far, at least for me, pretty mild winter and not a whole lot of snow this year. So, yeah, I just got out and take a walk around, check everything out, make sure there's nothing broken or hanging. Hours to go. It's starting to snow pretty good now. The visibility's getting a little worse, but I don't mind that. There's no traffic on the road, so I'm just taking my time. Just well, grab a coffee and off again. I'll show you this strip light I bought at Canadian Tire. I just stuck it up under the dash there and light up my coffee holder. And it's a little remote control with it. You can change the colors. All kinds of different colors and patterns, or you can make it flash or make a strobe effect. But I just wanted it for just the red light under the dash. You can make it brighter or dimmer, whatever you want. Yeah, for $12, I thought I'd try it. I don't get as distracted when I reach for my coffee and I can see where it's at.
Three or four on the scale.
Make it easier for the traveling public. But day. Back out because it started to freeze the snow a bit. So it's pretty windy. It's only around -1 right now. It's supposed to go up to, I think it's only up around 0 today, the weather. But the sun's coming out around 10 a.m. It's going to be again. There's another one of those city storms we have. Storm, just enough snow to make you go out plowing. It's really important. You gotta keep the road safe, so you gotta come out. So let's see. We've still got 2 months of plowing left, so maybe we'll get a storm yet one of these days and get to make some good videos. Drive safe, everybody.
9 a.m. and the sun is out. It's going to be a beautiful sunny day. Blue skies. Should clear right up in no time.
I think a train just went by here. You can see his tracks. Sun's out, it's a little bit after 9, beautiful sunny day, it's all starting to work. So I'm going to finish my run, maybe a load of sand.
Yeah, go ahead. you get finished your run there, I think with a little sand on the Oliver and the Wallace there. Yeah, okay. 10-4. Yeah, I think I'll do Belgian and Mark also. Thanks, Howie.
Came back from a salt run. I'm just going to show you how wide this plow is. See, it sticks out maybe a foot more on the driver's side. On this side, see, it's much wider. It's probably close to 4 feet. The plow sticking out. The wing, when it's folded up in place, it all comes in. It's all 3 feet up in the truck. Down, I don't know, it's probably 8 feet. So you can see why we need lots of room. Going down the road, you gotta watch out for trees and elbows. This plow's out. Part of the plow sticks out so far. You can feel the bottoms on the ground. It's this part here that really sticks out. So be really careful. Just make sure we got lots of room to beat it on the road.